The manager will be pleased, though, with the variety of ways in which his city side can threaten. A smart layoff here allowed Conor Ellis into the box. He held off the challenger Stephen Folan and coolly slotted past Nugent for...
Cormac. Campion. Able to turn and face the right way. Campion. Ah, lovely goal in injury time. That'll wrap it up. Makes it 4-1. Ellis. Sub to sub. Campion to Ellis. Just a nice little reverse ball. One touch. Bang. 4-1 to Cork City. McGuinness got a touch to it, but couldn't keep it.